News first at 5 for you. An investigation is underway right now after an officer is involved in a shooting on Evans. Copter 4 over that scene near a gas station near 23rd Avenue and 32nd Street. Greeley police are in charge of this and say there is no danger to the public. We will have more information later on tonight.